That's why Todd Boyle, two-time national champion, the queen rising to the top, Shannon Blackburn, what an effort by him. Alan Nash up there, local man Lee Frog, one of our big sponsors here, over there. We're just waiting for another car to come in, Justin Drew all the way to Victoria.
Here's the drivers. We're good to go, we're going to be okay. 50 laps. On to the goal's move. We come on to the 3-1 round. number 22 of Shannon Blackburn. The other car, folks, is absolutely livid. He's had such a great night tonight. You've got a feel for the bloke. He's had that car percolating around beautifully. So Blackburn starting off the front row this afternoon, and Al Wood's down with him. We might catch a word, Al.
Yeah, Bob, I'm just down here with Shannon, mate. Unfortunately, put the muffler on the old Cortina. She held up pretty good. She was in there, mate. He was all around there. Shannon, tell us what happened, mate.
Sure, there's some sponsors you'd like to thank, mate, while you got the opportunity.
Oh yeah, big thanks Marlowe Transport. Without them we wouldn't be on this season. Blackburn Performance Engines, Mum and Dad, the missus and the kids, they've been real good. Well, not for sure. And anybody else helped out tonight, me Rob's brother Robert, Sab from Roma, and everybody else that helped out, Stream Force back in Roma. We'll be back, bud.
Mate, I'm sure you like the track. Is there anything you want to say about the track at all?
No, the track's good. Odd little hole, but you get that everywhere, but bigger is better.
That's the way we want it. Right on, sir. In about 8th place at the moment, and not looking too bad at all. Nashie's up there too. Yeah. Problems coming out of turn number two.
Well, Bob, then this is going to be an interesting race.
Or at the pub. Here we go.
Indeed, I do believe I'll be going down trackside with Al.